Well, one of Maryland's most recognizable yet seldom seen politicians publicly entered the same-sex marriage debate today. Former Lieutenant Governor Kathleen Kennedy Townsend is talking about how her support of gay marriage gels with her Catholic faith. 11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh has the latest.
Faith often comes into play in the contentious debate over how to define marriage here in Maryland. Now the former lieutenant governor is urging Catholics, a major voting bloc, to buck church policy and support same-sex marriage.
I learned from the nuns that we should all love one another, and that that was the most important commandment.
That is how Kathleen Kennedy Townsend reconciles her Catholic faith with her support of same-sex marriage. The daughter of civil rights stalwart Robert Kennedy made a rare public appearance to rally Catholics to uphold Maryland's same-sex marriage law at the polls.
Marriage equality is really consistent, deeply consistent, with what the Catholic Church over 2,000 years has tried to teach.
I love her like a sister. I really do. But she's wrong.
Delegate Emmett Burns does not believe the former lieutenant governor will sway the debate. The Democrat, pastor, and former NAACP executive believes gay marriage goes against Christian teachings.
The Bible says it is an abomination for a man to lie with mankind. Now, I'm not a homophobiac. People can be what they want to be. But when you want to change the biblical definition of marriage, one has gone too far.
Maryland's Catholic Conference agrees, saying, quote, while it may be attractive and lucrative to follow the path of opinion polls and political interest groups who wish to impose a radical change on society's most fundamental institution, the Catholic Church continues to uphold the truth and timeless value of marriage. No same-sex marriage law has ever been upheld on referendum. Townsend believes that will change.
I think that we'll, by vote, come out in favor of marriage equality by referendum.
Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.